myself when we come. Yeah, I know. I was chasing fish the whole time.
Oh my gosh, that is the top end of me. Even up until today, Red Dead Redemption, honestly speaking, on the just part of the character.
I don't want to do it. I just want to ride around and take a sunset. And there's still so much to do as well.
And there's one thing about Arthur, and I can tell you are a beard man, so Arthur's gotta have a beard like that. And you cannot be without a beard. That's just
exhilarating. He's corrupt.
Of course. And the truth is that happened for Red Dead Redemption is absolutely wild. Honestly, we can't get enough of Red Dead Redemption. And so nice to see you guys.